Hello, tech lovers. So, as you can see, I'm on holiday and I was thinking about how I could do a video for you while I'm away. And I thought you might like to see how you can create moving pictures from still imagery. For this, you'll need a camera and some great backgrounds, such as this water and sky. As clouds and water work best, you'll also need to download the Zoetropic app. So, once you've got your nice photo, load up the Zoetropic app. This works best with clouds and water. If you look along the bottom, you've got a range of tools, so you can crop it, you can change the color, you can add text. But to add the motion, you either want to use motion or sequence. Now, if it's a short run, you just use motion. So I'm going to be using sequence, and let's get the clouds going across that way. Do a second one. Now, if I press play, you can see the entire image is moving and it's a little bit disconcerting, so let's press stop. So we need to sort out areas that we don't want to move. And to do that, you use a mask. You're going to mask out this bottom section. Now when we press play, you can see we're starting to get there. I'm not moving quite so much, but there is still some movement. So we also want to use the stabilize. Pop on some stabilization dots. Now with the stabilization dots, you can see that I'm fixed a lot better. It seems to have sorted that out. And you can see the clouds along the top are rolling along. If you wanted to, you could then also add some water movement. Let's add a bit of water movement this way, like so. So I've not quite got that right, and I need to stabilize there, but you can see you can now very easily add the movement in, and it is moving the water and the clouds, and it gives a really nice effect. Once you're done, you probably want to tidy that up a bit more. You simply say save export. You can change the speed, number of repetitions. When you hit save, you can either export it as an MP4 or as an animated GIF. It's a cool effect that's very simple to do, if a little bit fiddly, but I think you can produce some really great results that look fantastic on your social media. If you give this a go, why not tag me on Instagram at markjdraper. If you've enjoyed this video, hit subscribe, join my tech tribe, and support me by pressing that little bell and watching my future videos. Thanks for watching, I'll see you on the next review.